Welcome back, everyone. Two Alabama paper mill workers are dead, the result of an apparent murder-suicide. It happened last night in Tuscaloosa. Police found the bodies of 33-year-old Sean Michael Barrett and 27-year-old Damaris Polk at Dixie Pulp and Paper. Witnesses say Polk shot Barrett several times, then turned the gun on himself. The violence was captured on video. That video, though, has not been released.